She's waiting where she said she'd be.
Inform an officer of the watch immediately.
Pay back what he did to the boss. A death for a death.
Kill him is what I say. Dowd's a legend. We won't take chance. Jesus.
Your uncle is dead. This is his will as agreed.
Uncle's dead. I've killed now, haven't I? My, how odd that feels. But you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant at the tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain. My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older and made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Dow. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for.
So much for the good barrister. He had it coming, though. Men like him can never trust anyone. His own niece turned on him. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home. Jessamine Colbin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, this city was a fast, disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along. For years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Colbin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.
Master Dowd, we've been attacked by overseers. The base is lost. The men are scattered, some captured by the overseers, and the leader is in your chambers as we speak. If we can regroup and take out their leader, I believe we can still drive them back.
I want to know how the bastards found us in the first place.
Thank you. This one's done. There isn't any fight left in him. No wonder they keep to the shadows.
Let's see what I'm
about. A severe pain might be in order. There isn't any fight. No wonder they keep to the shadows. They're nothing in a stand-up fight. Might be worth checking out. Are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
Reveal yourself.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
Nice.
you'll get your own squad after.
Could Dowd have been working with the former lord? But sir, these drawings and maps
have shown.
Yes, sir. Of course. You are right. For the last time.
I think we're checking out.
Your hands dies.
What was that? Think they're the wrong squad after what happened last night?
Chances are very good.
I'll survive. I'll await your signal.
I need to get behind him.
This map shows a coordinated sweep of the flooded district. But the overseers here didn't stick to the plan. Someone must have tipped them off.
Whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed. I believe so.
Is your will.
cut them down.
Master Dowd. The Overseer leader is dead. We gave his body to the River Crusts. After you freed our men, they routed the remaining Overseers. We control the Commerce Building again. They were planning a larger assault, but this group of Overseers attacked early, without the others from the Abbey.
Where's Lurk?
I'm here. I was held up. The Overseers had us trapped. You.
Yes. Me. Everything is falling into place. Though I'd hoped the Overseers would be capable of finishing you in one try. Overseer Hume was just a little too ambitious. Fortunately, I still have one card left to play. Lurk?
Sorry, Dowd. But you knew this was coming. Even if you didn't think it was so soon. You've been slipping ever since the Empress died. It's my time now.
Your little empire's fallen to bits. Your men are dead in the streets, and our dark-eyed friend has lost interest in helping you.
Quiet, Delilah. You're right. But I'm going to show respect. Dowd, blades out. We'll do this properly. I knew it would come to this, Dowd.
You once told me Billy Lurk was your finest pupil. Fast and strong, with a sharp mind. It's no accident she was the only woman you ever trained. And she proved even more ruthless and deceptive than you thought. But she was no match for you. This is why, in a city of horrors, parents will scare their children with the legend of Dowd, the Knife of Dunwall, who never chose sides, who preyed on the city's lords, who never swore fealty, who brought down overseers, once even an empress. I wonder what the final chapter will be. What happens to scary monsters in the end?